here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and his accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphin.